Hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough. The Brawny Abyss is here. Well, we're going into the Brawny Abyss. Two floors, a bunch of blues. Let's see if we can keep them all until the very end. This looks like the Doodlebug floor. Uh-oh. Be right back. Alright, let's try it again. I have never seen that disk error screen thing ever in the history that I've played this game. So that's weird. Alright, here we go. Once again, Brawny Abyss. Sub-level 1, no disk read error. Okay, are we good? Are we safe? Okay. I don't know what happened there. I didn't clean the disc or anything either, I just turned off the console and turned it back on. Wow, this is, that's a rather intimidating looking floor here. Let's try and get to a more safe spot, I guess you could say. Alright, I'm gonna start from this side. The key is probably inside the cannon beetle, just because it's the toughest critter on the floor. But, you know, it's just a matter of getting myself into more... Restart! It's about getting myself to a better position, but... Well, it didn't seem to work. Okay, no discrete error! No discrete error. Bad Wii! Bad Wii. Watch discrete error. Just smites me. Alright, so, let's see here. Looks like the layout is exactly the same. Hey there. Just gonna chuck some blues over here, because I know that's gonna... Uh-oh. They didn't... one died. Dang it! I was gonna say, it looked like that... it looked like they all survived when they got thrown off the side there. I was expecting that it was because they landed on a little ledge and they jumped back up there. But no, one didn't survive. It just took a little while for it to register. Come on now, PK Gam. You can do this. It's not that difficult. Oh, now I got a pretty different layout here. Alright, maybe this'll be the run of success. Yeah, there we go. That cannon beetle was a pretty formidable threat, if you didn't realize that. Yeah, I'm gonna just, like, you know, go through here, and, hold on, I'm gonna leave my squad there for a second, and, actually I can't do that, because they're gonna dig that out way too fast. Yeah, alright, yeah, I just can't seem to get it. I guess I'm gonna have to do the cannon beetle, let the cannon beetle attack other critters trick. I was trying to avoid doing that because it's kind of cheapo, but alright, I'll do it just for the sake of 100%ing. then again, it is within the game's boundaries, so it's not cheapo because, you know, it's within the game's boundaries. Alright, so, you there. There we go. First take you out, and then I'm going to plop those there. Hopefully the cannon beetle won't shoot up here. That would suck. Shoot over here, please. That would be very much appreciated. There we go. And now for... Come back here. Get back over here. Back. Over here. Hey, you. Yes, you. Get back to a place that you will be demolished by a boulder. I don't have time to wait for this, because I actually have a time limit on these underground places. Hey. Come on. It's too enthralled at being over there now. Oh, dang it. Come on now. Man, this is not my floor, is it? Discreet error! Enemy bombardment of doom! There we go. Okay, now I'm gonna captain it up, I guess. Yeah! Speed it up! Go! And I bet a boulder is gonna hit it just because I'm doing this. And there we go. Nope, no key, so I figured I mean, as I figured, it's inside the cannon beetle. So, I have a fight on my hands. I know I can stun it with the purple spray and all like that, which is probably what I'm gonna do here. Yep. Yeah, go. And this should, quote unquote, work. Maybe, could be, might be success. Oh yeah. And I'm happy that all my Pikmin are flowered, by the way. Speeds things along in general. Where do you think the exit will appear? Will it appear over here? You know, in this area? Perhaps. Perhaps not. Now watch, I'm gonna throw one off the edge or something. And just ruin this run entirely just because I'm getting all greedy here with treasures. Or one's gonna get eaten by the Bulb Orb in the cutscene. That does look like where the exit appeared. Alright, no getting eaten by a Bulb Orb in the cutscene. Oh, okay, I win. That worked out nicely. Yeah, you know what? Maybe I'll just go to the exit. You know how to get those treasures, after all. So, yeah. Let's not burn too much more time here, because, you know, I had a lot of flubs at the beginning, and yeah. So let's just get this floor out of the way. Although, if I have to replay that floor, that would be kind of sucky. But we're going to see, once we get to sub-level 2 here, if I'm going to be demolished by something. Hopefully I won't need that purple spray that I used on something. That's not a dangerous enemy, really. What I should do here is plot my team here. And let's scout around here. You probably have the key. Probably, and that's gonna hit the little Bulb Orb, isn't it? Isn't it? No, it actually just looped right around it. Wow. Alright, I will. That's fine, I suppose. Do you have the key? Tell me, do you have the key? Yes, you do. Alright, so I can avoid pretty much all the other threats. Now that I have that. And why didn't I just take. I mean, bring Louie over here, and why did I go back for that? Oh, whatever. We're fine, we're good. Got plenty of time. And grab that key. Yeah! Alright. I consider this a success. Woo! Oh, yeah. Now watch, the exit's right where that fiery blowhog was. Or is. I guess we'll see very shortly. La 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 la. Do-do-do-do-do. No, it's not. Okay. So it's over there. So we'll be able to make it there safely. Unless it decides to go all the way across the world, which I doubt. Please don't go into my party. I don't want to throw you guys off the edge. Ah! Okay, I'm going to dismiss. Going to hit the geyser. And we're exiting. Alright! One completed this part after much toil. Woo! That second place doesn't look too pretty there. I probably got more treasure in my first place one. Maybe the layout was more friendly for a perfect run, you know, that you could kill stuff easier than just than the layouts that I have. But anyway, Red Chasm up next. So we got a bunch of reds, of course. If there's going to be fire hazards in the red place, that would seem kind of silly if you ask me, because you know, they're completely immune to them. Well, unless you can change their colors, like maybe I'll get a violet candy popper or a ivory candy popper or something. Or even queen candy popper, that would work too. Yeah, the key is probably in one of the Bulb Orb mamas. Yeah. Oh, come on, take it out. Good. There we go. I'll let them take that back, I guess. So I'm not gonna really need them for the dwarfs. Hopefully. I shouldn't count Pikmin out. I mean, I shouldn't count Pikmin 2 out, you know, the game in general. Let's see here. Can I kill this baby without waking the mama? Ha! Oh boy! That's not good! Hide! Up! Oh, one got left behind. Restart! It's the final floor. I mean, it's the only floor, I should say, so it's not that big of a deal or anything like that. Chances are I'm going to get a layout that's going to have the enemy or the key, you know, the enemy with the key or something like that next to where I started by, so yeah. That was kind of weird if one stopped by there, but whatever. Sometimes they do that. So yes, expect to do a bunch of restarts like that if you are going for perfect runs, because of the whole factor of that you need to keep all Pikmin alive, and that's kind of a tricky ordeal in certain circumstances, especially when Pikmin kind of do whatever they want sometimes because they have a mind of their own. So it's not exactly something that you could probably do perfectly, consistently. So yeah, oh, that was funny how that marble just like went off to the side there. Oh, no, 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 I wanna get the little baby. Yep, good. All right, now I'm going to attempt to take it out without using a purple potion, because I might need the purples for something else, who knows? Yeah. Okay, that was way too easy. Now, I should probably rush over to the other ones and wipe them out while the potion is still in effect. Let's do the one with its back turned to us and the baby. Yeah. Well, not a baby, it's a dwarf. It looks like a baby in comparison to the others. Yeah. There's a lot of Bulborbs here. Oh, don't... Oh, geez, baby alert! Baby alert! Yeah! Okay. That other one came over. Restart. I didn't think that it was that close, but I guess it was. Or maybe a Pikmin got flung over near the where the dwarf Bulborb was, and that happened. Well, he gave me a lot of spray, so maybe I should just abuse it. Yeah. Okay, let's see here. Yeah. Right off the bat, we're going for the big boys. Yeah. All right, victory. Now. Boop. Just perfect shots. It's like, I was gonna say it's like golf with throwing Pikmin onto holes, but that's not really a hole. It's a critter. Yeah! Oh, there we go. There. And everyone here, everyone, don't. Okay. I didn't want any stragglers to be around and getting eaten, because that would be bad. I could take these on without a spray, because they're just dwarfs. Yeah, a squad of 40 just isn't really very nice when you're handling mamas. Come on, over here. Get away from mama. Come on. There we go. Yeah. That's... Oh, there's another straggler, of course. Okay, I'm gonna power up. Attack! Yeah. Oh, there's the key. Alright, I think I'm just gonna take that and get to the exit. Because I've had a lot of... Oh, it was right by... Yep. Right by the ship. I said there was eventually gonna be one layout where it's gonna be just right there by the start, and that happened to be the one. Alright, so where is the exit though? That exit could make a big difference in difficulty, because it might not be that easy to get to. Oh boy, it might not be that easy to get to his right. So let's try and avoid what we can, and burp. Attack the mama! Okay. Alright. Now let's sneak. Uh-oh. I think I attracted something. Is it behind? Yeah, it's behind the wall. So there's two there. Time is running out. Wait, you guys... Oh yeah, that's right. You guys could use some powering up. Just want to clear the way. Just gently. Yeah, okay, good. Just don't attract any unnecessary attention. Yeah! There we go. Now, break that apart, break that apart. Go, 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 break that apart! And there we go. Done! Woo! Oh yeah! I'll probably do one more here. Because those were actually really short levels, only I had odd issues along the way with that. Woo! Yeah, clearly I wasn't going for anything score-wise there. Alright, trampled garden. Wow, huge cornucopia of Pikmin here. 80 of them. So, what will destroy us that we need 80 Pikmin to deal with here? probably lots of things. Well, it's the final floor. Oh, a Muta. That's certainly not a threat, I can tell you that. Withering Blowhog, okay. Is it possible to lose Pikmin on this floor? Maybe not. Yeah! Flower up! Yes! 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 Actually, I think they're all flowers. Oh, shoot! That's right! I forgot you don't have anything else but the five-man knapsack in the challenge mode. So you gotta manually pluck these! Okay, I'm gonna get rid of that thing. It's really, really in the way. Get out of here! Stop it! Stop it! There we go. Pikmin. Oh, there's a white digging up something there. It's hidden. Yeah, let's leave it do its thing, I guess. Actually, hold on. Let's get the other whites on that. Get it to dig up faster to see what it is, just for kicks. Telephone dial for a rotary phone. Yeah. Guess the Mamutas are just there to stall you. I found it on a purple on there. I'm just throwing Pikmin on everything, just like randomly, and it's not working. Who would have guessed? Okay, I gotta think of my moves a little bit better here, but I'm just kind of hurrying up because of the whole, you know, time limit thing and whatnot. Yeah. There we go, now I can carry our delicious dessert treat back to the base. Mm. That was funny, a Pikmin grabbed onto it, and then it bounced up with the diamond there. there is not enough not enough for the pencil sharpener, huh? Is there anything that six Pikmin can carry back? Maybe. No. no. Yeah, withering blowhog. Such a pain. Yeah, I think this floor is less about being a challenge and keeping your Pikmin safe as it is just trying to get as much of it as you can in the time that you can have. I mean, it's got the Mamutas, which bury Pikmin. It has the withering blowhog, which slows Pikmin down. Yeah, so it's one of those sorts of different kinds of challenges that you wouldn't really expect from a whole trying to get a perfect run kind of challenge thing. I should probably get this dug out just in case, so I don't have issues. There we go. I was gonna say in case it takes way too long for it to for me to do stuff in the time left. So yeah, gonna chuck Pikmin around here and see what they can get back. Put that purple on that. There we go. Oh, no, one more. Oh, no, no. Purple, 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 nurple. Guess I'll get the Mamuta back. For being a rock-like creature, it sure isn't all that heavy. If you think about it. Okay, there we go. Prizes. Prizes galore. Purples. Okay. Gets the purple. Yes. Not sure how much time I'm gonna have here. We'll see, I guess. Yep. Just a matter of getting your Pikmin where they need to be to maximize your score, I guess, is the whole idea of this one. And yeah, they probably won't make it back in time, especially this one here. But wait, maybe I can get a couple of reds off of this and then throw them on here, speed it along. Like, maybe they'll reach it in time. Hey, Straggler! What are you doing here? Get on the one that needs more Pikmin. Not the pencil sharpener, but fine. I think they're gonna make it back in time, so let's work back over here, because this gold coin is right by the base. I left that for a little bit later because I knew it was really close. Okay, everyone on! Everyone on! 13 seconds! I'm gonna head over to... I think I got everything. Wait, did I? Oh, nope, not quite. Not quite. Oh, oh, are they gonna make it? They're gonna make it! I think they're gonna make it! Oh, yeah! Okay, I'm out of here. Yeah, that was a really safe one to clear out treasure with. I mean, everything was just out in the open for the most part. Woo! Something tells me that that first place score that I got there is just me grabbing the key and leaving because I just blew away my other score. And with that, I'm gonna end off the part here. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next part.